Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In today's Excel video, I'm going to create a pivot table, but the issue is some of the months have no data. I want those months to show up when I create my pivot table. There's going to be five specific steps I'm going to take. One, we're going to create a pivot table. We're going to group by month. We're also going to turn on a field that says show items with no data. We're going to filter the report, and then we'll finally put a zero where there's empty cells. So let's go ahead and dive into this. Here is some data. I've got dates and I've got numbers in column B. I want to point out the 2 months that are missing data are the month of April and the month of November. There's no data. I normally make my pivot tables on another screen, but I'm gonna just do it right here. So insert pivot table, put it right here. Looks good. Date, notice January, February, March, April's missing. Also the month of November's missing. So step two is I want to group by month. So I clicked one of my months in column D. I'm going to go up top under pivot table analyze in the group selection. I'm going to turn off the days. So all I'm showing is the months. Click OK, so there's January through December still, but the days are not showing. The next step is, again, make sure you're on one of these months, so being on the row labels or over here is no good. Just click on one of the months. Still on pivot table analyze up at the top. Active field group, there are field settings right here. When you check it, go to layout and print tab. And I want to show items with no data. So I'm checking this box right here. When I click on OK, April and November should show up. They do, but also Excel wasn't sure what to do. So here comes the filtering part, because it gave me less than 1/1/2022 and greater than 12/2. So just come up here to row labels. And you can filter multiple ways. I'm just going to take those two check boxes out of the top one and the bottom one and hit OK. So now I'm back to January through December. Last step, I know that April and November have nothing in them, but I do want to see a zero in there. So all the way over to the far left here is the word options. When I click on it, for empty cells show, I'm going to click in that box and put in a zero. And when I hit OK, there is a zero for April and there's a zero for November. So there you go. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. If you have any questions about this video, let me know. I'm going to follow up this video next week with another video about how to do a chart that's not a pivot table chart, just a regular chart where the months aren't showing that have no data. Thank you. Bye-bye.